making yourself comfortable? Coming to sit back on a chair or lying down. You can start to just become aware of sounds around you. You might hear the sounds. Or you might feel them in parts of your body. Seeing if for the next few moments you can bring your awareness to any sounds that are available to you. Letting each sound arise and dissolve. Coming in and out of your awareness.
And
then moving your attention from sound to the body, the shape that the body takes. You might notice where the body makes contact with whatever it is that it's being supported by, so the back of the body. The back of the body being fully supported. And it's as if when you breathe out, when you take a breath out, the body could rest a little bit deeper. And as you become aware now, as I invite you to become aware of different parts of the body, you might like to just take your attention to those parts of the body. And this is an exercise for the mind to help the mind relax. So you can start with the right hand and the right thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and the little finger. The back of the right hand. The palm of the right hand. The right wrist. The forearm. Right elbow. Right upper arm and right shoulder. The right side of the chest, right side of the waist, right hip, thigh, the right knee, back of the knee, the shin, calf and ankle, top of the right foot, sole of the right foot, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, and fifth toe. The whole of the right hand side of the body, all the way through. And the left hand.
Left
thumb. second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, back of the hand and the palm of the hand, the left wrist, forearm, elbow and upper arm, shoulder, left side of the chest, waist, the hip, thigh, knee, back of the knee, shin, calf, and ankle, top of the foot, the sole of the foot, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe, the whole of the left hand side of the body, all the way through, right hands, left hand,
chaplas,
right arm,
khimatadi,
left arm,
chapamatadi,
right side of the body,
khay taraf ta badandi,
left side of the body,
chap taraf ta badandi,
right hip,
khay taraf ta urunna vagadi,
left hip,
chap taraf ta urunna vagadi,
right thigh,
upasi bia urun,
left thigh,
bia urun,
right knee,
zangun,
left knee,
chap zangun,
the right shin and calf, left shin and calf, the right foot with all of the toes, left foot, each toe on the left foot,
and
then the back of the body,
the badan shadi was
right buttock, left buttock.
Right
hip, left hip. Bottom of the back, the middle of the back, and the upper back. Right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade. Back of the neck and the head. The top of the head, the forehead. Right temple, left temple. Right eyebrow, left eyebrow. Right eye, left eye. Right cheek, left cheek. Right ear, left ear. The tongue, throat and jaw. The neck, throat. Right side of the chest, left side of the chest. The abdomen. The abdomen breathing. The whole body.
The whole body.
And within the body, the breath.
And
as we introduce some sounds. Breathing in on one of the bells and breathing out on the next. Perhaps counting in for five.
Shmara,
and then out for five. Do this practice whenever you needed to restore some harmony and balance in your body and mind. And as we draw this practice to a close, you might like to become aware of whatever it is that the body is supported by. Perhaps coming back, but to a different kind of place. Noticing any sounds around you. Familiarizing yourself with any senses that are available to you, perhaps smells or tastes. Maybe any temperatures you can feel, warmth or coolness. Feeling the body. The whole body. Bringing a bit of movement into the body, a bit of a stretch, just to allow yourself to come back fully into the body.
As
this practice is over, this practice is complete. This practice is finished.